set. Here's that. Our Raby walks to Westinghouse to play their game as opposed to taking a bus. So, Coach, this is a tradition y'all started how long ago?
Last year.
Yeah?
Last year.
Yeah, we saw you in the distance. Is this how champions roll?
Absolutely.
I'm cameraman John. I'm going to get your game. And put you online. I'm going to put you online privately. Nobody can see it but you until you share it with somebody else.
Gotcha.
That's all the way through the season. When you're ready to let it go, you let me know.
Okay.
I'm a catch y'all coming to the gate real good. Make sure the bling is showing. Coach, could you introduce yourself and tell me who you got with you?
Assistant wide receivers, Coach Agnew, DB.
And who's these 30 or 40 young men behind you?
Them the troop.
Now, Raby Raiders, baby.
All right. Go Raiders. I'll see you on the field, Coach.
Okay.
All right. Send me a text. Send it straight to your phone if you want.
Okay.
Coach Z got you. This must be how champions roll, huh? Great hair. This must be how champions roll.
Yes, sir.
Got the Raider honeys with y'all. And Coach, bring it up the rear. What's up, Coach?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, let's do it. Let's get it. Look like they already turned up. Haven't hit the field yet.
How y'all doing today? This is Coach Owens from Al Raby High School. I'm the defensive coordinator, D-line coach, and O-line coach as well. Today you're about to witness Al Raby versus Westinghouse. We've been going against each other for the past 3 years. The first year we played each other, it was just a regular game. It was actually a conference game. But last year we started the Dr. Jackson Classic. What the Dr. Jackson Classic is, as you can see the trophy and the two helmets, it's Dr. Jackson is the lady. She's the lady that was the principal at Al Raby when it started 10 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
And then when she left Al Raby, she came to Westinghouse and restarted the program over here at Westinghouse when they turned it around over here at Westinghouse campus. And now, as you know, she's the CEO of Chicago Public Schools now.
Oh, didn't know that.
Yeah, so,
okay.
So she's the CEO of the of public schools now. So this is the second annual Dr. Jackson Classic. Well, last year we won the game, so we get the trophy that's in the middle of the field over for the year. And this is the second year, so whoever wins this year gets to keep it in there. And they're building for this year as well.
Any predictions, Coach?
Just hoping that we all come out of here. You know, it's non-conference game. Just hope we all come out healthy and get ready for conference time as well.
Go Raiders. Don't leave me hanging.
Go Raiders.
Woo!
P-H-O-B.
And you heard it here first, Coach.
But now I'm using it in a different light, and I've been making money. Facts will be up in 1 week.
Okay, so we'll look for you. Thanks a lot, cameraman John. Don't leave me hanging.
All right.
All right, pound. Oh! Cuts through the Warrior defense like butter, all the way out to the 40-yard line. And what a way to start the second half. Down by 4 points. The Raiders certainly needed a spark plug, and it appears that they got it. There is a penalty on the play. They're marching back. Probably holding. Holding against the Raiders brings them back a good 15 yards. Raiders will go to work at their own 42-yard line, first and 10. Quarterback in the center, man in motion, single back. Now they revert to the eye. Here's the snap, the handoff, the stutter step. And he's gone. Off to the races. And in for six. Uh-oh. There's a whistle. Is it coming back? There is a whistle. Let's see what White Hat has to say. Call here against the Raiders will negate a 50-yard touchdown, and indeed it does. They'll bring it all back. But what a show by number 14.
Oh, they stopped him. Okay.
Yeah, spotted an infraction.
All right, man. Nice meeting you.
Mr. Steele, pleasure. Use my card, man.
I will. Mm-hmm.
Three receiver, four receiver set for the Raiders.
We got an interception.
Quarterback drops back. There's a pass, but incomplete. Second and 10. Up the middle, spins around, dives forward, a gain of 8 yards on the play. Still on the move. Gets the first and more, pad blocking with him. Fights his way through the defense for another Raider first. Away. Oh, that's a quick whistle, man. He is still on the move. Forward progress impeded. Maybe a quick whistle.
sideline warning against the Warriors. Ten minutes left in the third. Three receivers set this time. Single back, man in motion. Good call. Fights for extra yardage. Brought down quickly. Minimal gain. They're saying, not even a yard on the play. Another good run by Reader rushing. Hurry up offense. Timeout. Warriors. For the Raiders. Oh. Offside. Got him with the hard count. Inside the 10 at the 7. Oh, a little collision in the backfield. Recovers. Drives forward. For good yardage inside the 5. Touchdown, Raiders. 8-6 ball game. Pending the conversion try. Point try is no good. After the score, Raiders 6, Warriors, Raiders 8, Warriors 6. Raiders kick to restart the game. Ten-yard return. Penalty flags everywhere. So Ryan might have lost her temper a little bit. Number 40 getting them in. Offsetting penalties. Well, not too offsetting. Warriors are in good field position. Second and 12 to go. Warriors. Oh, ball comes out. And dropped. Big number 58 on the hit. He's ready. Low snap. Oh, bobbled. There's the pass. Overshoots his target. Incomplete.
Let's go, Warriors! Let's go! Let's go, Warriors! Let's go!
Down by two runs and looking for points. His kick gets it off. Takes the Warriors' bounce. And is down just inside the 30-yard line. That's where the Raiders will take over, first and 10. Four receivers set for the Raiders. Good run. First down, Raiders. From the 40. Up the middle, breaks through the line for an additional gain of 6 yards. Bringing up a second and 4 to go. Raiders on the move. May have tacked on a few extra yards on the end of that run, giving the Raiders another first down. Four receiver set, single back. Man in motion. Gets to the first wave and is taken down by the middle linebacker. Hurry up offense. Shotgun, keeper, jukes and moves, gets the first and more. Driven out of bounds, a 7-yard pickup, giving the Raiders another back-to-back-to-back first down. Raiders in their stride. Oh, wrestled and twisted down after a gain of 4 yards. Keeper. Whoa! Excessive force. I'm sure there'll be a flag on that play. Probably tack on roughing. I don't see a flag. And in 4-6. Second touchdown of the day, I believe, for number 14. I think he was a runaway train the last time he went in. But that touchdown was disqualified for holding. Raiders for two. And nothing doing. After the score, Raiders 14, Warriors 6. Raiders kick to restart the game. Received. Oh! First man on the scene. Told you that 58 is dangerous. Ooh-wee. Ooh-wee. Big number 58 for a big hit to match. 6'5", 225 pounds. And ready to rock. Timeout. Warriors. At the time our play resumes, Warrior ball. It appears that they lost a couple on the play. Loss of three. From the shotgun, split backs. stripped. Incomplete. Oh, ball is out. And that's a turnover. Raider ball. One minute, 29 seconds left in the third quarter. Raiders by eight, looking for more. Number six on the center. Hands off to 14. And 14 goes in for six. Uh-oh. Appears to be a marker down. Holding against the offense, and that's going to bring it all back. End of three. Beginning of the fourth quarter. Still Raiders ball. Trying to punch it in. Down inside the five at the one. Four receiver set. Thank you. against the defense. Oh yeah. Oh, that'd be nice.
Kids all seem professional.
Mm-hmm. That's a turnover on downs. Warriors ball. 9 minutes, 11 seconds. Left in the fourth quarter and the game. Warriors possession. And that's a touchdown. Raider touchdown. Raiders extended lead to 3 scores. Actually, it's only 2 scores. Raiders to convert. Timeout. Warriors. Conversion try is good. Here's a fashion statement. Trash bag moment. Raiders will kick to restart the game. Motion on the offense. Push him back 5. Good pass. Oh, there's a fast one. Woo! Drag down from behind. Number 6 about to get away. A 45-yard gain for the Warriors on the pass and go. Here comes the rain. We actually have our own cameraman John Umbrella. So now the drop is getting on me and we're able to get these good shots in spite of the weather. Warriors second and 11. Ball comes out, picks it up. Oh, spun down. Spun down hard. But he may have gained a couple on the play. Gain of two brings up a third and 7 for the Warriors. 6 minutes, 40 seconds remain in the fourth. Here. Oh! Defensive pass interference against the Raiders. Brings up a 4th and 2 for the Warriors. They need to convert here. Oh, tries to make a move, spun down, may have lost a yard. And that's a turnover on down. Raider ball. Somebody jumped. That penalty is against the defense. The Raiders will get some breathing room. Placed at the 21 yard line. A penalty of a 15 yard variety. Second and 10, Raiders. Not much there. From the shotgun. Slides out of the bounds after picking up the first down. Raiders on the move. Raiders can salt this one away with their runways. From the shotgun, single back.
Oh! Oh! Big time!
Oh! I'm smart. Go down to the 2 minute line.
Timeout, Raiders. Enters the kicker for the Raiders. Takes a Raider roll inside the 20. Spotted at the 20. Under 30 seconds. Broken up and folks. Last game. Raiders keep the trophy. Go! Raiders got off to a slow start, but they finished strong. Kept Westinghouse to one score. Good crowd on hand in spite of the rain.
Take it easy, bro.
All right, you too, man. Stay up. In the rain.